Schoolies, welcome back to the channel. Oh, so today we're gonna be doing a little vlog. Get ready.
Hit your scars and strip, splash, splash like Kanye and Kim. If we turn up now, weapons out, are you gonna back your goon? Harlem get pricks when they ride, ayy, masked up to my eyes. Harlem this, that, grip, grip and then ride, ride. Ding dong, coop, skid, skirt, through. I ride dot dot in the back is loose.
Hey guys, so we are on our way to town to do some UNI shopping. Obviously, yeah, man's going uni in 4 months.
This is so weird.
Say hi. Okay, guys, well, when we get to town, we will update you on the, you know.
Niv, why are you running away?
She's running away from me. I don't know she's running away from me.
Okay, so right now, I'm at primary.
Trying on some clothes, even though I'm supposed to be uni shopping.
Oh, guys, these jeans and this top, these strange ones.
Beautiful.
Let's say hey.
No. Okay, guys, so now we're about to go to get some actual uni things. Now, actually, the clothes are for uni, so it's okay.
I'll be back.
Now we are going to the to the uni section in Primark, which is called home. So let us walk over there. Brass upon brass upon brass upon brass upon brass upon brass. But I can't even wear any of these bras.
You made that so bait.
Niff! Wait, look at you.
Can't go back.
Like,
stop. And
like. Niff, stop, 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 stop. Let's just go. Let's just go. Okay, I need to get a bag. Huh? What?
A hyperextension.
Oh, shut up, Niff. Okay, Niff. Oh my days. So I just realized I don't even have like a color scheme. Oh, are these Harry Potter stuff?
This Harry Potter.
Wait, Niff. You know for Sniff. You know for uni, do you have to buy like your own like pillow? I don't know what to buy.
You're so silly.
Oh, get stuff like this.
This is all the decorative nice stuff. Yeah. I'm holding.
Okay, Niff, I don't actually know. Guys, what did you buy for
you? Ooh, single. This is. Wow, £5.
Hey, but I don't know if uni beds are single. Double. Oh, this is cute as a donut. Okay, guys, so I don't know what to buy. I don't even know what color I want my room. This is shocking. This is absolutely shocking. They don't actually do bad things in Primark. Like, look at this dude. Why did I think they had a lot of stuff? They really don't.
Should I buy some pillows?
What do you actually buy for uni? Okay guys, I'll be back.
Guys, we are in Wilco right now. I'm so tired. I bought so much stuff. Like, makeup wine.
This is actually stressful. Like, I'm not even enjoying myself anymore.
There's no point in looking at this research when we don't need food for uni right now. Why am I even doing uni right now?
That's too bad
buying some stuff in Primark, but they don't have a lot of stuff.
Ooh, see, like these.
No, like this. What am I gonna use?
Oh, it looks like an owl. Can you see that, guys? That.
Is that for eggs?
Yes, it is.
So, I don't want to buy a lot of stuff that I'm not gonna need.
Oh my god, my body.
My body. What the hell? This is 2013.
Oh, this is cute. Whoa. Oh my goodness.
I thought it was 25 feet. 25 pounds. Oh, I'm so stupid.
I think I might just go back to that shop. What was it?
Right now, today.
BD. Or BQ. No, not today. Okay, so I know I need some pots and pans. Ooh, what's this? Just pegs, you know. But yeah, guys, I bought some. I might. Ooh, see? Nip, look! Should I buy this? £4. Is it non-stick?
Yes.
Two, and then I'll buy one pot with it. A milk. Why are they called milk pans? Why are they called milk pans?
So how much is that?
£1.75
plus £4. How much is that? Am I gonna need like a wooden spoon and things like that?
I really love wooden spoons. Yeah. I don't know why they're like so cool.
Put it back, man. I'm buying a wooden spoon.
This is how you're meant to shop. Okay. Yes. Oh, this is nice. Rose lights. Oh my god. Niff. Oh Jesus. Let me just put that back down. Don't worry.
£4 for this. This is cute. Go home.
Oh my god, this is nice. £6 Niff. For me to put fake roses in my room. How is this £6 and this is £6? I really like this clock.
Okay,
so this one is better than this one.
No, it's not. This one is so much better. Okay. Baby girl, what's happening?
I've always wanted one of these. I feel like when I go to uni, I'm going to be so productive. Nick, I'm going to tell you about my first day, and I'll tell you everything that I've done.
She's
looking at me. Ooh, a spatula! What?
Sorry, mate.
Which one is it?
Girl, it's not lasting my purple.
I was so bad, it's a £4. This is so cute. Where am I gonna put this? And why is Wilco like, Wilco's half expensive, half not expensive? Oh, a mirror. Oh my god. The thing is, there, you keep on telling me to buy candles. What do people do with candles?
I don't know what I'm gonna do with a candle.
I might buy that pink one. So guys, basically, yeah, can you comment down below what kind of themes you should have for university, because I don't know. Oh, mirror. Oh, take a look in that mirror.
we got
what is this?
Yeah. Oh, this is so soft.
Let's see if it can get it. Look for me, it's £15 for me to just feel soft.
I don't care. I'm gonna give it to you.
Huh? I mean, I know it's soft. I'm not going back there. I'm hurting, man. I'm really hurting right now. Now, my body is in pain. Oh, I know I need toilet stuff. Ooh, is this some? So, I don't know if they're going to come with, you know, that flushy stuff? Can you please help me pick that up?
You're so annoying.
Oh, see, this is what I need. I want one of these.
But in. Oh, the pink and white and blue. Oh, white and gray. Oh, this looks so good. Oh my god.
White, gray, and pink.
Oh, shut up, man. We ain't doing no 50 shades of gray.
See, look, come see the pocket. Guys, look, see that, yeah?
Isn't that what I said before? And you're like, oh, that's what people do for their babies.
That's like a whole, like, that's a house. I'm just going to uni. Oh, look at this. See?
Look at that. For my soap.
I don't know. I need to buy a lamp. I remember someone saying that you don't need to buy one because it comes with a lamp inside that most people don't know about. But let me just check how much the lamps are. Guess me one, buy one. £4. I think my room is going to be like a pink, blue, yellow, but like pastel. These are going to be pastel. See, like I want something like this
for my .
This is the kind of mirror you should get. You should get this now, actually.
For what, though?
These are the ones, like, when you're doing your makeup, like, this is what I mean. Like, not a handheld mirror.
You can see me.
Okay. Oh, there's another one on the side. Yo, there's a bit.
Okay, should I get this? Oh, see, this is the type of stuff I love, like, this. I just love stuff that, like...
So nice! Wait, girl!
Oh, only a happy. Everyone needs a little sparkle in their life. Okay, let's go now. I can just see them now.
Oh, guys, you don't even know how much stuff I've bought. Okay.
This. And you're like, come.
We're going now.
I don't know.
I'll be back.
Look at my nails, so charred. But anyways guys, this is the end of our vlog. Well, it's not the end, but it basically is. We're on the bus, sweating. It's like, what time is it? Probably 2:05. We spent 4 hours buying stuff, shopping, and all that crap. Bird's gonna get run over.
It's supposed to be so hot. I'm sweating. But yeah, I didn't spend that much. But I'll show you guys when I get home. Everything that I've bought. For uni anyways.
But yeah, boy goes. Back home, first of all, oh, my hair's so tangled because I had it in a bun because it was really hot. First of all, hey, welcome back. But yeah, I'm back home, sweating.
Show you guys everything I got.
It's not mine. So first of all, I got the. I feel like I might just like pile it all here. So this is Avenue. Rest in space. I got this. It's just soap because you know you're gonna need soap. I got this. Just hair combs because I don't look at my childish nails, but they're hella cute at the same time, but they're childish. But yeah. Got this was like a pound, and there's wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. there's 10 inside, two of each one.
Trousers from Primark.
Yeah, they're straight, really nice. They were £13.
They are really nice.
I got these. These were a pound from Primark. They're like kilo clips for when I put pictures on my wall. These are kind of so cute. They're like shells and stars. And I got this top from Primark. This is really cute too. I'm actually sweating. And I was gonna wear makeup today. Can you imagine? Who am I? But yeah, got this from Primark. It's just a cute little top. It looks really nice on me. And I got these socks from Primark. I just like socks. This is washing me out. Yeah. This was £1.50. Overall, in Primark, I spent £26.40. But yeah, that was Primark. Now, moving on to Wilco. I bought a shower cap for my hair. This is, I just need this in general anyway, but I'm not going to use it because I just need it. This is £2. It's really, like, good material. That's why I bought it. I would have preferred a pink one. I got this. This is just like a little makeup set for my makeup. Because I've got a box. But yeah, I got this. This was £3. Hey Niff! This, another little makeup thing. For like drawers of makeup and stuff. £6. These are really solid, like really good, you know? £1. I don't know where it's from. Oh, there it is. No, but this is from Wilco. I got this mirror from Wilco. This was $1.50. I don't even know what this is called, boy. Oh, there you go. Functional shaving mirror. I don't know what that means. But yeah. Oh, yeah. But this was £1.50. It's like big side, small side. What else can I buy? Two toothbrushes, pink and blue, because those are my favorite colors. This, a foot scrub. I've been needing this for ages anyway. This was 50p. These. I feel like this is my most biggest achievement. This made me deep that I'm going to uni. Pots and pans. My own pots and pans. So this was how much? Milk. Milk pan. Apparently these are called milk pans. I didn't even know that. Milk pan. £1.75. Milk pan. £1. 1 2 3 4 5 6 £1.75 for this. And this, I think this was £4. £4. So altogether, £5.75. I think that's a good ass deal. And they're non-stick. How good is that? And that's all I bought from Wilco, and that was £21. All that, £21. Oh yeah, guys, could you actually comment down below? Basically, yeah. I didn't actually know like what bed stuff to buy. What colour like toilet mat to buy, what to buy inside the toilet, all of that stuff, yeah, because I don't actually know what colour room I want yet. Like, I was gonna buy pillows and pillow cases and pillow other stuff and duvet stuff too, but I didn't know what to buy because I don't know my colour scheme yet. So if you could comment that down below, then that would be really helpful. So yeah, like just different colour scheme ideas. Like, because obviously, yeah, today, like,
I just only bought the 180 one.
What? Does she have it?
No, she's
going to. 180?
She was on the internet, she was on 8. She was on the website 8.
yeah, basically today I was meant to get BTS tickets and I was so upset because I waited in the queue for 2 hours and I got nothing. And I was just angry and I thought today is going to be so crap. And on top of that, ZICO is playing in England as well. And can I go? Tickets are £6. And it's in Newcastle, but I live in Basildon. So I'm just here like... So today was... It was an okay day. But I just thought, you know what, I'm going to spoil myself. So I spent all my shmonies on all this stuff. I'm really excited to use it all. But yeah guys, thank you for watching my video. Make sure to like, make sure to comment, make sure to subscribe.